Hello, I'm Ingo Schwarze, currently maintaining the Mandoc toolkit that is used by all the BSDs. The OpenBSD Foundation has exactly one exclusive goal, that is to support development work in BSD licensed code. And that is primarily done by three means, by funding hackathons, by funding infrastructure required for the project such that developers can actually focus on developing software, and increasingly importantly, by funding sabbaticals to get larger projects done in a timely manner. Now, the OpenBSD Foundation is intentionally not doing any marketing. It is intentionally not owning any intellectual property, and it is intentionally not directing the policies of any BSD project, but it is facilitating the writing of code. And while most of that code is written initially in the context of the OpenBSD project, much of it is concerned with fundamental innovations that sooner or later get reused elsewhere. And a few programs are maintained that are incorporated into the other BSDs and even beyond. I'm not just thinking about OpenSSH, but also about LibreSSL, Mandoc, and many other programs. To fund all that work, we need donations in the OpenBSD Foundations, both substantial donations from larger enterprises and also, very importantly, many small ones from individuals and small businesses. So for that reason, thank you for considering to contributing to the OpenBSD Foundation. And of course, also thank you to everybody who helped to have such a nice conference once again.
Thank you, Ingo.
Thank you, Ingo.